Did you know this about the book thief? Marcus Zusak was born in Sydney, Australia. His mother was German and his father was Austrian, and both of them emigrated to Australia in the 1950s. Zusak said in an interview, "I owe my parents everything. They gave me the world of this book like a language I didn't know I had. Sure, there's a ratio of probably 90% fiction in the finished work, but it's the world and the backdrop of the story that they brought to life."